but somehow you won't have to wait anymore. Or has the answer been unraveling all the while you're traveling to tell you what you're traveling for? Does the morning ever break so the child inside won't have to take another knock or a fall? For this cloud I'm under has made me wonder if anyone ever really grows up at all. Does the journey ever end when beyond each bend there's one more bend to look around for? The questions raised at every turn show there's always more to learn, and the path you're treading covers new ground. At least that's what I found. And if to grow up means give way to accepting things without a say, I think I'd rather stay small with more paths before me. They may ignore me, but in some ways I hope I'll never grow up at all. Does anyone ever really grow up at all?